Okay, so we finally got all that over there split. I'm prepped up to do some splitting here. And there's that pile. So we'll get some splitting done here, and then I got some other stuff to do tomorrow, and then I'll be out here the next day. So this will be 2 days of splitting on this pile. Then I should have over 4 cords in it for sure. And I'm gonna get 4 cords out of here on Friday. I have no idea when this video will go out, but you know, pretty much I when I have time, I try and make videos, a couple videos during the days when I'm doing the work, and then spread them out throughout the week.
Thank you.
Okay, so that was a decent bit of splitting. Got some more stuff that's already popped up over here. I'll set it on top of this other stuff and keep on going. No sense just running nonstop on this. So I'll flip the camera back on when I'm all done for the day and show you what the pile looks like. Okay, so I think I'm gonna call it a day on splitting. So previous splitting video, we got this pile, had a little bit left over there, and started off today, threw a little more on there, and then got this side all split. Cleared out quite a few rounds over here, so that's a pretty good pile. And then I'll just start working back into this, and there's actually still quite a bit of wood in that one. So lots more splitting to come. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more.